Hello and welcome back to this Mass Effect LP, where we just taken out one of the Geth bases, and I think we'll try to get the rest of them in this episode if possible. I think we'll just go ahead and take them one by one in this direction and hope that we may find something along the way. Light metals, that's nice. I know we needed some doves. Marta, some matriarch's writings. Okay, that's nice. Okay, nothing there, so I assume this is where we are indeed landing. Caspian is a classic pre-god in terrestrial world with conditions similar to those on Earth millions of years ago. Its hot, humid atmosphere is mainly composed of nitrogen and carbon dioxide. An increasing amount of the surface is covered by single lichen, I think that's how you say it, and algae. Should no expected calamity occur, these tiny plants will change the atmosphere to an Earth-like nitrogen-oxygen mix over the next few millennia. Due to its potential for future habitability, the sapient and sapient life, Caspian has been designated a sanctuary and world. Other settled council landing is prohibited by law, and any disturbance of the fragile ecosystem will result in harsh fines and imprisonment. At present, the planet is passing through the betrayal of a long period comet. Nice. Let's go with the same crew. See if there's any metals. What this is all about. ID tag, put it under the beacon, it's an identification tag, Captain Thane. There's no indication of why it was hidden here, who buried it in the first place. Okay. Not supposed to happen. also can be lucky. Maybe. Interesting. So do the pieces seems like some new upgrades. Shot. It's all about.
You lead, I'll follow.
No sense standing around.
Okay, so this. I'm doing Well, maybe we'll come back here and support, but for now. Let's get into this map over here. See what we can find there. Okay, so here we have one of the deposits. Gold as well. Nice. See, presumably it'll be down here somewhere. I think. So let's go to Geth outpost instead. Let's find this one and see. Okay. So let's get into some more trouble. Have contact soon enough. Oh. So I have a feeling we need to get to that tower. Let's get to this one and try to take him out. Feeling this is what moves with. It's a little bit frustrating. Okay. At least we got it taken out, and we also found a second mineral deposit, which is also very nice. Let's try to go for the next one. Cold to the terrestrial world. As an atmosphere of methane and argon, its frozen surface is mainly composed of iron with deposits of magnesium. The world has been noted as a possible target for long term terraforming if the atmosphere could be increased to the thickness of Earth's global average temperature would rise by 10 degrees. Antibar's combination of low temperatures, high speed surface winds, and low splitting makes it dangerous to explore the foot. Okay. Let's go with the same squad again, I think. See if we have outpost over there, so let's go for that first. So we have actually a couple of outposts here. This is not good. repair. I mean, of course, we have a long jump. Okay, and let's see. Find out what's going on right here. Vehicle and the human corpses show the telltale signs of Geth weapons to Geth mangled by the flesh mole. At least they got what was coming. Yes. Something positive and all the negative. This looks interesting. Both in the room. Prothean data disk. Searching rooms to discover the Prothean data disk must have been dropped by one of the threshing walls of the victims. Okay. And that, by the looks of things, finishes up the other. Are we journal entries? Let's see if we can get to that. Crashed probe or debris? I assume it's this probe. Stilettos, perhaps. Something else we picked up, hmm? Is it just not available for him? It's not available for him. Okay. I'll put on the protection there. At least a little bit. Let's get that one. Let's do some kind of housekeeping at least. Let's see what we need to have. Should be one between these flocks.
left, I'm going to miss slaughtering Geth like this.
Huh. Well, fair enough. But I'll end the episode, well, the recording for now, and look for the rest, look for the materials on this plan, and then when we get back, we'll go for the last Geth base, so see you in a bit. Okay, and we're back. I found some mercury and lithium and the bar. Now let's head for the last one. Try and take it out. Hopefully without any real trouble. Looks a lot like our sort of picture of Mars as such. Get a few more matriarch's writings. My ingredient is a small adventurous tree. It possesses a reasonably temperate climate and number of useful resources. No mining corporation is willing to risk investment. A rogue plantoid about plants by the initial Solarian surveying team entered the system approximately 10,000 years ago and was trapped in a decaying orbit around Ina. It is nearing the end of its slow spiral inwards. Earthquakes and cyclones, windstorms are increasingly common. Within a few hundred years, the planets will rip each other apart. Some Asari travel consortiums have already announced sponsorship of cruises to observe the spectacle. That's a very heads-up approach.
Cover me.
work on. They seem to have abandoned it roughly sometime. That's presumably the ones we found. They are better than this stiletto, so let's take out these stilettos for now. And let's take down these husks.
Hostile contact!
Like that shotgun fire.
All targets down.
Thank you. Because that shotgun is really, really good in tight spaces.
it on.
Okay, let's back up this. Come along. That's all of them, possibly.
Think we're good, Commander.
Okay, that's good. Let's look in here. We can take that one off. We can pick that one up. Terminate for now, we can take, I think. We haven't said anything, so I'd assume there would be something going on outside this facility as well.
Receiver's picking up some kind of transmission. Based on the signal strength, I'd say it's coming from inside the star cluster.
The main Geth base. Use the signal to lock onto its location and go take it out. The main Geth base. Use the signal to lock onto its location and go take it out.
Fair enough. No, it's okay, it's not in here, it's somewhere else. Go ahead and turn around, go find the minerals and the green, then we'll cap off the episode and go to the main Geth base and the next one. Sounds like a pretty decent plan, I think. So, thorny. that's a drop. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you tune into the next one. See ya!